In this video, we're going to talk about the leaked plot for Avengers Endgame its runtime and what the Russo brothers are going to do about it and so on. Stick around if you're interested. What's good? Welcome back to the channel.
Fist bump!
If you're new to the channel, then do this. Express your zest in knowing more about the MCU and diving through the pages of Stan Lee's great comics by subscribing and hitting the bell icon so that you don't miss out on any of our uploads. I know you read the title and you may be thinking that this video is related to Iron Man more than the other superheroes, but no, you're wrong. Now, before we get into the video, this is our Avengers Endgame playlist, and in this playlist, we answer major Avengers Endgame questions. But although today's video isn't a question-based video, we just decided to put it in this playlist because it talks a lot about Avengers Endgame. And another reason for you guys to subscribe is for daily uploads on Marvel. So you can get your answers as quick as possible from short videos. But I hope this video doesn't go too long because I'm going to share the entire plot that I've received. Not all the minor details, but the major ones. Alright, so now if you guys didn't know, Avengers Endgame is supposed to run for 3 hours. Now, Joe Russo has been very proud about Avengers Endgame. He said that the test audiences, none of them went out to pee during 3 hours. They all controlled it and they did not want to leave the cinema hall because it was so interesting. So, we can expect a lot of big things from Avengers Endgame. So, according to some other leaks, they say that the movie is about 3 hours and 11 minutes, making it one of the biggest MCU movies, in fact, the biggest of all time. And another thing that I wanted to tell you guys is that the Russo brothers may actually have an intermission in this movie. And if you guys don't know what it is, probably they're going to cut the movie into 2 parts and they're going to stop it in the middle for a little pee time or snack time or whatever, because it's such a long movie. Some of us do need a break in the center.
Marvel movie that you guys are releasing at 3 hours. And you've said that before. Are you still at the 3 hour mark? Is it close to that?
All right, let's get into the leaked plot now. Now, Marvel has been promoting Avengers Endgame a lot, and they said that the Avengers have to come up with a new plan, a new game plan, to reverse and undo Thanos' action. Hold on. Now, when they say undo, it obviously means that they have to undo the snap. Then only we can get back all the superheroes and half of the universe, and even though if it's imbalanced, that's what the superheroes want. They want all the other people to return. Now, I researched more about this, and I found a website which offers the entire leak plot of Avengers Endgame, and they say that the movie starts off with Ant-Man. Now, they say that the Ant-Man is actually stuck in the quantum realm, and he finds a way to come out of it. Now, I've spoken how he's going to come out of this in this scene, and if you guys are interested in knowing more details to it, I'll leave a card of that video up here, and you can check on how Ant-Man will escape from the quantum realm. And it is said that once he escapes, he will meet up with Hank Pym, and Hank Pym and Scott Lang will come up with a sling ring to time travel. Now, you guys may say, why do they need a sling ring? Now, we're not sure if it's a sling ring or a wrist device, but the biggest question is, why do we need it? Think again. If the Avengers have to time travel in Avengers Endgame, they can't keep depending on the quantum realm to go in and out and back and forth. That would be hideous and dumb. They'd need a device that has the power of the quantum realm and allows them to time travel. And the leak also says that the superheroes to time travel will be Scott Lang, Tony Stark, Captain America, and Black Widow. They say that these 4 superheroes will play an important role in time travel. And they also say that to reverse Thanos' action, Tony Stark and the other superheroes will be involved in collection of the Infinity Stones. They say that each superhero will be responsible for an Infinity Stone and will bring it to Tony Stark. And it is also said that Tony Stark will come up with a gauntlet. Hold on, if he needs a gauntlet, then he needs a very strong metal, and he can't use Badassium, the element he created. He can't use regular metal on Earth, it may just burn out. So what does he need? He needs the metal that Thanos has in his gauntlet. And which is the best way to get it is to go meet Eitri and Nidavellir himself. Now, I've spoken more about the meet between Tony Stark and Eitri, which may be possible. If you guys are interested in that, I'll leave another card to that video up here, you can check it out. So it is said that they will forge a gauntlet. They've not told anything about how the gauntlet will be forged, and they say that it'll all be collected. And that's when Thanos realizes that the Infinity Stones are slowly disappearing from his gauntlet and realizes that he needs his power again. He puts back the armor and he fights. Now, that's not the end of it. They even say that since the movie is 3 hours long, it has three divisions in it. And they say that the first hour will look into how the superheroes will reassemble and how Tony Stark will be saved. And the second shows how the gauntlet will be forged and the battle between Thanos. And the third part shows Thanos is dead. And when everybody are cheerful, it says that a new foe is coming. Wow, that's really cool because we're gonna have a new foe. And it's said that Thanos dies in the hands of Captain Marvel. And while dying, he says, "You have made a grave mistake." Now, I'm not sure if this is real, but this is what the description says. It says that you have made a mistake, and that's his last word, and he dies. And when the Avengers are happy, they realize that a new foe is coming. Now, let me know who this new foe is in the comments section below. I'm really curious to know your guesses. And this was the leak plot. If you feel that I've not gone into details too much, then feel free to leave in the comments section below, and I will comment back to you with some extra details that I might have missed today and which you want to know. And if you guys want short videos coming out on Marvel every single day, consider subscribing by going for the head and click on either of these videos to continue watching. I still believe in superheroes. Do you?